finally went to sleep. And then I didn't get up until about 11, almost 11 o'clock. So yeah.
Oh, he didn't have to work, huh? Yeah, I'll start on the 12th.
Yeah, I know you'll be happy to get some real paychecks.
Mm-hmm. And I was telling her, bring the car to me. I will drive you home. And then I'll bring your car back at 7 o'clock in the morning so you can go to work. I had Brandy call. I had, dang. He brought him down.
That's why I slept so well.